is no Kay. He's been dead for over 40 years.
You're gonna send me back to 1969.
Take this. Now all you have to do is jump.
I'm not jumping off of this building.
Time jump. You've got 24 hours. After that, there is no coming back.
Kay?
How do you know my name?
Hi, Josh Brolin. Hi, Will Smith.
What's up, hello, man?
Welcome to T4.
We are excited to be on T4.
You are?
Yes.
Well, this is your third outing.
Yes.
In the black suit. How was it getting back in that wonderful suit?
You know, it was very, we're going to talk about that later, too.
This?
The work that it took.
It did. You know what?
I will talk
you
about
it. You realize how much longer your legs are than mine? No. I have a huge skull. I have really short legs. I'm more proportionally interesting than you are. Will does it, it's like this. If I do it, it's like this.
So yes, Men in Black 3, putting the black suit back on. You know, I was 32 when I did the second movie and 42 doing the third one. So I found myself looking for the stuntman a lot more on this movie. I was like, where should he be?
He's just walking, Will. You know, I don't want to risk it.
Just,
was there a lot of stuff you had to do? Because it's quite an active, a lot of...
He, not me necessarily. He had to do a lot of stuff. Jumping off buildings and all that.
Yeah, there was a scene jumping out of the second story. And it's just funny how, you know, 10 years ago, I was like, yeah, whatever, let's go. First take, let's do it. Now I'm like, you know, so how is it? You know, so the wire's going to hold me down today. Can I see somebody else do it?
Do it many times before I do it.
We're running out of time. We're running out of clues. And there's an invasion coming. So really, we need to go right now.
All right. Really, our secret weapon for this movie, in all seriousness, is Josh Brolin. If Agent K were a real live figure, and Josh Brolin gave the performance that he gave playing Agent K in a movie, he'd win an Academy Award.
It'd be like the action of his life. The movie of his life, too.
I just sit there. I frown.
It is incredible how you nail it, though. Did you have to do, like, proper Tommy Lee Jones training?
I think I made the mistake in the beginning of looking at a lot of younger Tommy movies. And, you know, we all say it. You guys say it. You play a younger Tommy. But I don't. I play a younger K. And you realize the genius in Tommy is creating the character of K, because it's not. We were in Japan and we heard Tommy was telling some story on stage, and I was kind of mumbling his voice, and it's a completely different voice.
Absolutely.
So, so I think what it came down to was just watching the first one over and over and over.
Yeah, was it kind of weird having playing the same character but with a different person?
You know, I was concerned about that. You know, chemistry is a thing that, you know, it's like, it's like making love. Not exactly.
Did you? No.
Not exactly. I'm just saying.
Okay, good.
Not it's with like, these legs.
You're with a woman, and your next girlfriend isn't the identical chemistry that you had. It's very different. Yeah. It's a different person. But acting is like that. There's a chemistry and a flow that you get with a person in a scene. It was almost identical. Yeah. It was the same.
They were the same woman.
It was the same. Right, yeah. That was funny. That was very funny.
They're the same woman. Also, when you go into the past, you go back to 1969, you let slip that all models are aliens.
Yeah, that's great, right?
I should have told you that. Because I believe it. I believe it. It's like Kate Mosley's face, alien. Naomi Campbell, alien.
No, not one person has brought that up. This is the first time we've been in 8 countries. I thought that joke was genius.
That was great, wasn't it? Because it's true. They're aliens. Tyra, aliens. We've done some research on the internet, which is always true. They said that some pop stars are aliens.
Yes.
Okay. We wanted you to identify these in their alien form. First up, we have this. Who the hell is this?
Gaga.
That's Gaga for sure.
It's not Gaga.
Wait, hold on. Let me look. Okay.
She's got lips.
Not Gaga.
Yeah, she's got lips. Okay.
It's Nicki Minaj.
Nicki Minaj!
I was looking for you.
There she is,
alien. I love her.
Next up we have you pre-makeup.
Look at you.
That's hilarious.
That's hilarious.
Almost as bad as my leg. You're in trouble for that when we get off camera.
No, I didn't want to do this one.
No, we'll keep it professional.
Finally, we have Josh Brolin.
Oh, what the hell is that? That's not okay.
That's a headshot.
I'd rather deal with the leg thing than look at that.
That's very cool.
Guys, thank you for stopping by.
Absolutely.
Thank you, Will Smith.
Thank you very much. Thanks, man.